Mel. How are you both?
Really good.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
It's so great to be here.
Sean.
Second time in a row you're nominated. Well, last time you won.
I think they're wise to it now. I think they're going to say, come on, all they do is say the word bake in a high-pitched voice. They can't get another award.
I can't believe we're here twice in a row. It seems absurd.
It's a little bit greedy.
It is a bit greedy.
It is a bit greedy. Yes, I suppose it is. But that's the nature of the show.
Of the show, exactly. Eat, eat, eat. Buy, get all the awards.
Exactly.
So why are you so excited to be here this year, second time round?
It's a night out.
Get out of the house.
It's a night out for us, really. I mean, mainly I just sit at home in my pants watching old box
Big
sets.
Big Cat Diary.
Screaming why.
What box sets are you enjoying?
Otter Chaos, which is a story of quite wild. It doesn't exist. Mad Men, actually. But don't tell me what happens because we're only on mid-season
two. Season two, episode
I couldn't tell you because I'm on a similar part of that, so I couldn't even tell you anyways. I love that you're still a duo. I remember when you even had your own theme tune. And I'm Mel and I'm Sue. And I'm
late lunch.
I'm Mel.
I'm Sue.
Still nobody knows which one we are. No. In fact, I just said I'm Mel then.
And somebody said Sue.
No one
Sue
corrected.
And I turned around.
Blended into the same person.
Sad, but there you go.
How long have you two been working together?
25 years.
This year, 25 years. We've known each other 25 years this year.
Wow. So you're...
I think it's time to call it a day, really. Do you know what I mean?
I have called it a day repeatedly, but she won't listen.
A quarter of a century.
Is enough for most
time
people.
To go.
Yeah.
You've tried to get rid of each other, but it's not worked. What about slipping something into the food that you're tasting every now and then?
The bakers do that for us. I mean,
kumquat marmalade plus arsenic.
Yeah.
Tried it, but didn't work, sadly.
So if they announce today on stage you've won the Great British Bake Off, what's going to be your surprise? I didn't know that this was going to happen, Faith.
I'll wee myself.
I think I will already be asleep through the alcohol, so I'll need to be prodded awake and wheeled on stage.
Oh, well, good luck today, thank girls.
You.
Have a good evening.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Keep dry.
Yes, and you.
See you.
Bye.